Good morning. It is Tuesday, pretty early. Not too early, it's 9:30. I got up around 6:30 to get some stuff done that I need to get done. Went to bed at 2:30. I procrastinated a little, actually not really, because I was in New York and I was only here for one day, so in my defense, I couldn't even really do that much stuff in advance. We are now about to head off to Finland. If you're like, why are you going to Finland, and you haven't seen some of my other vlogs, the skincare brand Origins is sending a bunch of people out there, and me and Janine are going, and I'm so excited. We have a 20-ish hour travel day ahead of us with 3 flights to get up to like the most northern part of Finland. Like, we're legit in the Arctic Circle. It's gonna be freezing. I'm gonna die. Mentally preparing myself for hypothermia. But it looks beautiful. We're literally staying in this like snow village in these like glass igloos where you can see the northern lights. Fingers crossed we see them. Yeah, so it's gonna be an awesome time. Just wanted to kick off this little intro, and I'll get some clips of my traveling, but it's gonna be about 24 hours till we really do anything. So see you guys on the flip side.
By some miracle, me and Janine both packed in a carry-on, because with all of our flights, we didn't want to like risk losing our bags, because we are bopping around to a bunch of other countries as well, and that would just suck to not have a bag. Here's my airport outfit. We're in this like AC/DC shirt, black leggings, Adidas, and then I'm throwing on this like North Face little fleece jacket because I need to bring it to Finland. It did not fit my suitcase, nor did this like teddy jacket, which I originally was planning to wear because I thought the North Face one would fit. So, you know, when stuff doesn't fit, you just carry it all.
Airport chilling. So we like got in the car with our friend Daniel, and he was driving us here. And then Janine gets an email from Origins that they booked us a like car service ride, like probably some bougie like black Cadillac or something. And it was that it was arriving in 15 minutes, and we were like, we're already on the way. So yeah, we were like, but anyways, we're here. We have like another hour and a half. I think we're gonna go get an iced latte.
Janine's saying she's in the best mood ever.
I am.
We're so excited.
The biggest part. Yes, it is good. I think I might have explained this in my other vlog when I was talking about this trip, but Origins booked our flights first class for all of them. Can we take that in? Like, I'm not even gonna share the price tag on that flight, but I'm so excited because this is an experience that I would have never paid for, so it's gonna be cool.
Yeah. Yeah.
We're at layover number 1 in Miami, and we got our new boarding passes, and we realized it said that you can get into the like American lounge, so that's where we are.
It's bougie.
It is bougie. Perfect lobby spot, except for that's awkward.
I know. So the seat lays down to be a bed. I have a coat hook. There's a place for shoes. It reclines. They brought us some champagne. We have headphones, slippers, toothbrush, Janine.
That's a vibe. She wanna vibe. That's a vibe, yeah, that's a vibe, it's a vibe.
We made it, there's snow.
That's a vibe, it's a vibe,
it's cold. It's cold. Of all the airports for like the plan to do that thing where they put the stairs up so you have to like walk down and then walk to your gate, they did it. It was cold. My hand was numb just from the walk, so feeling good. We're hanging out waiting for the other people to get here. Then we're gonna go to our hotel, which is a place that has these like glass igloos that you stay in that you can see the northern lights. I think I said this. I think I already talked all about this. I'm just gonna cut it off, but you guys will see it in a second.
Yay!
Yeah.
All right, you guys,
hot chocolate.
Woo! Hold on to me. We're not equipped in our Adidas,
we're not at all.
But we're going to a little cocktail hour. See, that guy just slipped.
We got some hot wine, and we're now in an igloo bar.
Guys, I've never, all right, first of all, the moon is radiating. You can see the stars so clearly. We're peeping for those northern lights, but this is our cabin that we're staying in, and it's so, look at this mound of snow. That's how much snow they have here. Here's what's inside. I actually have not been indoors. We just met the nicest people. We have a sauna back there. Did you know that? Yeah, there's an in. Oh, hair dryer clutch. Oh, I dig the velvet so hard. Wait, what is this? Are there 2 beds? This is the igloo. Now you guys can see what we see.
Is it better?
Yeah. You're lying to me. I bet. No way.
No. No. I brought no my way. GoPro because.
Wait, this was this like all in yours? I'm still out there looking out the window.
How much
and
was this?
Beanie.
The charger, I'm assuming.
Gloves. Wait for it, guys. Phone case. What is this?
safely. What does this mean? I don't understand. What is it? All right, we don't know what that means. Okay. Do you guys see? What? This is for your phone because evidently your phone battery can freeze. That's actually, like, I thought I knew the cold until I stepped outside. Mm-hmm. Within seconds, your body is, like, in pain. It's actually ridiculous. A little charger converter. We have some wool gloves. All right, still TBD what that is, to be honest. Oh, that's our, I think this is our Mophie backup charger they gave us. And then they gave everyone a GoPro Hero 5. I'm dead. And we have snacks that, even though, ow, I just hit my leg. Okay. Even though, Janine, mark my words. Everyone, I'll report back with my bruise right here tomorrow to the next day. they have so many snacks for us. Here's a life hack for packing. Because you can't really tell, but I have giant sweaters here, giant pair of snow pants, giant, like, jacket. I took these trash bags when I was packing up and stuck a ton of stuff in it and then literally just, like, sat on it and tied it up. So it was kind of like a vacuum pack thing. And I fit so much more stuff in here than I would have otherwise. So, life hack. You don't need some fancy machine. Just get yourself a trash bag. We have a letter from the president who we met tonight. She was super sweet. This is legit my layer prep for tomorrow. This looks like... this could be someone's attire for a week. This is my wardrobe for tomorrow. I don't know if I'm seeing things. It looks like there's like a faint green.
I don't have a pink or green.
We're gonna venture out front. I just like whipped a face mask off my face and the stuff's still there, so that's gonna freeze on my face. Yeah, this is so pretty. I can't confirm the Northern Lights. Unless we're just like idiots and it's just like really faint. It's the deal with Instagram these days. You never know what you're actually supposed to be looking at because everything's edited.
Oh my gosh. I could cry. Oh my god. Wait, don't get me soon. I have to get my camera.
Holy crap.
Oh my god.
Jenny, we get my phone. It's on my nightstand.
You can show anything on your phone.
It might. It's on my nightstand. Holy cow. Oh my gosh, I'm so glad we stayed up and stayed in here.
Is it fading?
Oh my god, it looks incredible on camera. Dang, G7X is amazing.
Dude, shout out to the G7X doing better. Oh my gosh. That's guys, so we were just, you can't see me because we have it like pitch black in here so that we'd be able to see them. So our little like igloo hut on the end, we just sat here. Our laptops are closed now so we could see. Oh, it's back a little bit. Oh my gosh, that was so bright. That like, they talked like it wasn't bright. Like, we got... apparently, like, the odds of us actually seeing it were kind of low. You can't see me whatsoever. I apologize. But we were just sitting here editing, and I look up, and I said, Janine, turn off the laptop! Like,
it is still going. Oh, my gosh, it's getting so bright again.
It's getting strong.
Morning. Looking like a lioness up in here. It's currently around 6 a.m. We just got up. We slept for about 4 hours, but honestly, I don't even know what time I thought it was or feel like it is. I also don't think I clarified. There are 70 people here from 16 countries, and there are only four of us from North America whatsoever. And everyone we've met, like, I'm so happy. Everyone's so friendly. We met, like, these awesome girls from Spain, this couple from the Netherlands who's so cute, and we've just been making friends, and everyone's so nice. And we woke up, and we were just like, ah, I'm in a great mood.
Okay, so I've got two layers on. Already feeling restricted. A lot of layers to go. This is also, things do not go on well, like, on top of each other, because, like, the fabric sticks together, and, like, the first two layers are, like, the same fabric. Layers 3 and 4. I put on snow pants. These are so big in the waist because I'm like, you can't really tell. But because I'm so sucked in from all these other layers.
You got layers for days, you
guys. I don't like the feeling of this. I feel claustrophobic also.
And we have to add still like two more. Like, oh, it's crazy, y'all. Like, this is crazy. I've never done something like this before.
This is what we're wearing. I feel like a ninja. Now putting on like 3 pairs of gloves. Y'all, I'm dying and I can't bend down. Weird things happening. We just walked outside. First of all, we hyperventilated because the air's so thin. It was like, where's the oxygen? And then we're just out there for 1 second. She goes, oh my god.
I was like, the hairs in my nostril are getting frozen.
It's your like snot freezing.
It was so weird.
And then it happened to me and I was like, oh my gosh, no.
This is what's on the breakfast agenda. Lots of hash browns and eggs. I would say, like, in contrast, Janine and I have overdone it. Because no one here is wearing as much stuff as we are. A lot of people are wearing, like, jeans. Like, one lone pair of jeans. I don't know how. And wearing, like, cute outfits. But we're freezing in everything we were wearing. And we're going snowmobiling. So, my nails are breaking left and right. But all is well.
I'm sweating.
Just an additional observation. Also, this lighting in Europe is so weird. It's like,
Janine and I were... realizing I've taken such a contrasting approach to many of the
flashing. I need to go home. Fashion bloggers who look like so cute when they're like all white. Like so many people here look like good. And Janine and I are like, I look like a marshmallow. There are people wearing a lone pair of white jeans and a white sweat. Like my snot froze in my nose. I can't.
We're not here to look good, we're here to look cute. I mean, wait.
What? Do you see why I was like, what are you saying?
We're not here to look good, we're here to be warm.
Yeah.
Okay, so of course this just updated to like now it doesn't show anymore. A second ago it said negative 17, which I'm just gonna believe is an error, but now it's currently negative 7.
And now it's filming. You'll see when it's flashing red, it's filming. So say hey.
What up?
I'm not really sure if this has a microphone. Oh, it does. That's good.
Here's the daytime view of what this dome looks like, so you guys can see how pretty it is. I'm obsessed.
We are marshmallow people. I'm sweating, but it's beautiful.
Thank you.
We're almost, I just saw huskies, I'm dying. We don't even know if there's audio on this, but we're trying. Janine just tried to put on her ski mask. Because FYI, this keeps getting more intense. I feel like we're about to, like, look at this line. We look like we're about to do, like, a Quantico raid. I feel like I'm a Quantico, but, like, in, like, an Arctic edition. We're about to go bust some bad guys. Okay. I don't know how this closes. I was going to do a cool show.
I have my hat somewhere.
What? We're snowmobiling. Our GoPros died. Super sad.
What the world?
Like, look at this view though.
This is unreal.
Like, whoa.
Yo, this is wild.
You can't even see the background.
It's so white. Oh my gosh. Yo, my mascara. Dude, Morgan's lashes are frozen.
Oh my god.
So we stopped again. Some dude like flew off his snowmobile. So pretty.
It's freezing.
Yeah, we're freezing, dude.
It is now much, much later. The room's kind of quiet. The energy's a little low. Jimmy and I just woke up from a nap to a knock on the door. By a nap, it turned into like a 3-hour nap. I did not expect to sleep that long. So I woke up. I literally thought it was tomorrow. I checked my phone at like 6 something and I'm like, we have to go tomorrow. And then I was like, wait, what did we do last night? And then I realized it was dinner time because it's like already pitch black out. So we're not going to dinner. I think tonight's tonight. We have just like Michelin star chef cooking for us. It's not saying that it's tomorrow. So I'll let you know, and I'll give you a little debrief on snowmobiling later, but I'm just trying to be awake. A casual dinner for like 80 people. Can we take this in? Holy cow. Little drink menu. Can I squeeze by you?
Yeah,
sorry.
So sorry. Lucky me.
Here you go. Rachel, meet my vlog. We have Rachel. We have Noelle. She's Instagram storying. Check it out. We're about to eat. Guys, Janine and I literally fell asleep on the bus here.
Twice.
And then we stopped and then they were like, oh, we have to clean off a little world. It'll be 5 minutes. Fell asleep again in that 5 minutes. Straight pulled up here. I got me a drink. We're gonna try to wake up. I'm so tired. Check out how bougie this table setting is as well though. You know you're about to have a fancy dinner when you have like 18 knives and
That's a vibe. She wanna vibe. That's a vibe. Yeah. That's a vibe. It's a vibe. That's a vibe. Yeah, yeah. That's a vibe. Oh, it's a vibe.
I'm only human, can't you see? I made a mistake. Please just look me in my face. Tell me everything's okay.